Yo, I'm back with another YouTube video. Today we got a lot of stuff to do, honestly. So first thing on the list is to get a haircut, which I'm on the way to do. So I'll see y'all after I get my haircut. Damn, that ain't got me right. Yeah, you know it. One thing down, a lot more to go. I'm about to make a time lapse of me cleaning my room, so there you go. All right, we just made it back home from being out and about. I had to go grab some pre-workout and some essentials for the room, but once I get in my room, I'll show y'all what I got. All right, so here's one thing I got. I got some pre-workout. This, I don't know if it's good or not. We're gonna try it out tonight. Then I got a PC desk pad. Little, I'll show y'all when I set it up. Then, you know, I got a little journal because I need to write down my goals and the shit I need to get done within this year. Then I got some note cards, you know, just for anything. But yeah. Oh, another thing. Hold on, let me set y'all up real quick. Another thing. If you're looking for some winter apparel, we're about to be coming out with another drop soon. Not soon, but in the winter. So be on the lookout for that. If you wanna get the notification when we drop, you can click this link in the bio and it should show you. You just have to put in your email and you'll get the notification when we drop. So, yeah. All right, I'm about to set y'all up again to try out some, I'm gonna see, taste test this pre-workout. So yeah, bear with me. It smells good, I'll tell you that much. It smells like icy. Damn, this shit dead ass smell like an icy though. That's the crazy thing. The tricky part is, how am I about to get this? I got it. All right. How did shit pop stuck like that? Rub that off me. Let you see all good and all good to go. All right. I got the blue raspberry. Apparently, I didn't look at it for real. But I will see y'all at the gym. If I don't film, sorry. If I do, that means I was having a good workout. Excuse me. We're in the parking lot. About to try this icy. I'm about to try this icy pre-workout for y'all real quick. For real. The smell, 10 out of 10. The smell is a 10 out of 10. We gotta try it out for him. Shit got a little tang to it, the fuck. It might be my bottle, but this shit got a little tang to it. It's alright. It's better than Rise, I'll give you that. Rise shit is overrated. That's that TikTok shit. It's overrated. In my opinion. That's my opinion. But yeah. I will see y'all in the gym, hopefully. We got a fucking full-ass parking lot. I don't know why. But it is about that time where everybody else is getting off work and coming to the gym. So, I will see y'all maybe in there. You made it to this part of the video. I greatly appreciate that, man. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a like and a comment. And if you're new, just go ahead, hit that subscribe button. But thanks for watching again. I hope you had a good day. I don't know what I'm trying to get at, but I'll see y'all in the next one. Whoosh. Or actually, it's like, cue that music.
Yeah.
And this beat from Cash, not from YouTube.
Still giving out feelings. Energy on with Beanie. Rub the G like a genie. Bullets hit the nigga beanie. Trapping the tabby, yeah, we do it E-list. Son, yeah, oh yeah, he about to be 3. Bang, banging like Chief Keef.